Hello students, Master Cadre Subject English. You all are most welcome in our YouTube channel Preparation with RJ. Before starting this video, I want to share important information that if your nears and dears want to prepare for Master Cadre English, Master Cadre SST, NTT, Punjab Patwari, PSTAT, CTAT, STAT, then share our YouTube channel with them. Let's start. Today's video topic is some important books of modern period and their publishing dates. Let's start. Dubliner by James Joyce is published in 1914. A Portrait of the Artist as a Young Man. It is by James Joyce, published in 1916. Ulysses, a novel by James Joyce, published in 1922. And Ulysses, a poem by Tennyson, that is published in 1942. Heart of Darkness is by Joseph Conrad, published in 1902. Finnegan's Wake is published in 1939 by James Joyce. Note one thing, this question is raised in the previous papers of Master Cadre that Finnegan's Wake is whose work? And then the answer is James Joyce. Lord Jim, published in 1900 by Joseph Conrad. Night and Day by Virginia Woolf is published in 1919. Jacob's Room, published in 1922 by Virginia Woolf. Okay, remember one thing, Jacob's Room and Ulysses novel, both are by Virginia Woolf and both are published in same date 1922. Learning with associates, learning. Mrs. Dalloway, published in 1925, is by Virginia Woolf. To the Lighthouse by Virginia Woolf, published in 1927. Orlando is by Virginia Woolf, published in 1928. Its subtitle is a biography. A Room of One's Own is by Virginia Woolf, published in 1929. Three Guineas is by Virginia Woolf, published in 1938. Where Angels Fear to Tread is by E.M. Forster in 1905. A Passage to India by E.M. Forster, published in 1924. This is a masterpiece of E.M. Forster. The White Peacock is by D.H. Lawrence in 1911. The Rainbow, published in 1915 by D.H. Lawrence. Women in Love is by D.H. Lawrence, published in 1920. Lady Chatterley's Lover by D.H. Lawrence, published in 1928. Principles of Literary Criticism is by I.A. Richards, published in 1924. Practical Criticism is by I.A. Richards, published in 1929. Modern Fiction is by Virginia Woolf, published in 1921. The Homecoming is by Harold Pinter, is published in 1965. The Caretaker is published in 1960 by Harold Pinter. The Great Tradition is by F.R. Lewis, published in 1948. New Bearings in English Poetry by F.R. Lewis, published in 1932. 2. Sailing to Byzantium is by W. V. Yeats is published in 1928. The Wasteland. This is a masterpiece of T.S. Eliot, published in 1922. James Joyce, Ulysses, published in 1922. Virginia Woolf, Jacob's Room, is published in 1922. T.S. Eliot, The Wasteland, is published in 1922. These all dates are same, then it's learn easily. Let's move to next. The Hollow Man is published by T.S. Eliot in 1925. Students, all these books that I include in this video, all are important as exam point of view. Then learn them carefully. Ash Wednesday by T.S. Eliot in 1930. Portrait of a Lady by T.S. Eliot, published in 1915. Murder in the Cathedral by T.S. Eliot, published in 1935. Tradition and the Individual Talent is by T.S. Eliot, published in 1919. Waiting for Godot is by Samuel Beckett. It published in France in 1952. Note one thing. In France, it published in 1952. If the examiner raised the question, when was Waiting for Godot published in France, then the answer is 1952. If they asked, when was Waiting for Godot produced or enacted in France, then the answer is 1953. Waiting for Godot, same work of Samuel Beckett, it published in London in 1956. If the examiner asked, when was Waiting for Godot produced or enacted in London, then the answer is 1955. If they asked when it published in London, then the answer is 1956. If they asked when it is produced or enacted in London, then the answer is 1955. Endgame by Samuel Beckett, 1957. Arms and the Man by G.V. Shaw, George Bernard Shaw, published in 1894. It is the masterpiece of G.V. Shaw. Saint John by G.V. Shaw, published in 1923. Apple Cart is by G.V. Shaw, published in 1928. Candida is by G.V. Shaw. This is a pleasant play of G.V. Shaw, published in 1894. Seven Types of Ambiguity by William Empson, masterpiece of William Empson, published in 1930. The Structure of Complex Words by The Structure of Complex Words by William Empson, published in 1951. Nostromo is by Joseph Conrad, published in 1904. The Shadow Line by Joseph Conrad, published in 1916. Student, listen one thing. The Shadow Line by Joseph Conrad, published in 1916. Amitav Ghosh, Indian writer, also write on the same name, The Shadow Lines. He takes the title of his work from Joseph Conrad's work, The Shadow Line. The Years by Virginia Woolf, published in 1937. Orlando by Virginia Woolf, published in 1928. Between the Acts is by Virginia Woolf. Between the Acts by Virginia Woolf, published in 1941. It published posthumously, means after death of Virginia Woolf. Harvard's End by E.M. Forster, published in 1910. A Passage to India by E.M. Forster by 1924. Betrayal by Harold Pinter, published in 1978. Students, if you understand and like this video, then like and share and subscribe now. Thank you.